Hi children, we will do problems from 2.5 continuation. Previous class we learnt identities. With the help of that identities, how to solve the problems, polynomials and factorize the polynomials. Now, what is the first one? Factorize 8p cube minus 12 by 5p square plus 6 by 25p minus 125. Then what is the first question? 8p cube minus 12 by 5p square plus 6 by 25p minus 1 by 125. This is in the form of a cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus b cube. What is the identity here? A minus b whole cube is equal to a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. This is the identity. As per this identity, we have to write. Now, here they given a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square given. Now, a cube is equal to 8p cube. Now, a cube is equal to 8p cube. Then, a is equal to 2p. Now, b cube is equal to 1 by 125. B is equal to 1 by 5. These are the values. Now, it is in the form of a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Now, p minus 1 by 5 whole cube. How to write? A cube, b cube given. Then a is equal to 2p, b is equal to 1 by 5. Then what is the identity? A minus b whole cube is equal to a cube minus 3a square minus b cube. B cube means 1 by 5 whole cube minus 3a square 2p whole square into b 1 by 5 plus 3a 2p b square 1 by 5 whole square. Now is equal to 8p cube minus 1 by 25 minus 4 threes are 12. 12p square by 5 plus 6p by 25. Now got it now? Then how to write this? Now 8p cube minus 125 minus 12p square by 5 plus 6p by 25 is equal to 2p minus 1 by 5 whole cube. This is the identity. Next, second one. Factorize 27a cube plus 64b cube. Now, what is the formula? A cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. A square minus ab plus b square. Now, 27a cube plus 64b cube is equal to 27a cube means 3a plus 4b a square. 3a square minus 3a into 4b plus 4b square. Here, 27a cube. A cube is equal to 27a cube.
then A is equal to 3A, like that. 64B cube is equal to B cube is equal to 64B cube. Now, B is equal to 4B. Now, 27A cube plus 64B cube, how to write? 27A cube plus 64B cube is equal to 3A plus 4B into 3A square, 9A square minus 12AB, 3, 4 are 12 plus 16B square. What is the factorization of 27A cube plus 64B cube? 3A plus 4B, 9A square minus 2AB plus 16B square. Next, without actual calculating cubes, find the value of minus 10 cube plus 7 cube plus 3 cube. Now, what is the identity? X cube plus Y cube plus Z cube is equal to 3XYZ. Because if X plus Y plus Z is equal to 0. If X plus Y plus Z is equal to 0. Now here given minus 10 whole cube plus 7 cube plus 3 cube is equal to 3 into, what is the X? This is the X. Minus 10 into 7 into 3. 3 7s are 21. 21 10s are 210. 2 and 3s are 630. Minus 630. What is the identity? If X plus Y plus Z is equal to 0, X cube plus Y cube plus Z cube is equal to 3XY. If you substitute, instead of X, what we have to substitute? Minus 10. Instead of Y, 7. Instead of Z, 3. Then 3 into minus 10 into 7 into 3 is equal to minus 630. Next. Give possible expressions for the length and breadth of the rectangle whose area is 25A square minus 35A plus 12. Now, area is equal to 25A square minus 35A plus 12. Area means what? Length into breadth. Now, length into breadth is equal to 25A square minus 35A plus 12. If you find the factors of this quadratic polynomial, you will get two factors. Those two factors are called length and breadth. Now, what is how to write? Now, factors 12 into 25, 300. 300, how to write the factors? 35 we have to get. 15 into 20, 35. 15, 20 is a 300. 15 plus 20, 300. Now, these both are plus. Then plus 300 you want. Then we can write minus 15 minus 30. Minus 15 minus 20 means plus 300. Because minus into minus plus. Then if you add these two, you will get minus 35. What are the, while split, what you will get? 35A minus 15A minus 20A is equal to 25A square minus 15A minus 20A plus 12. Now, first two terms, what is the common phi table? Phi A. Then, phi A minus 3. Here, 4 will come. Minus 4 if you take common. Phi A minus 3. Now, what are the factors? Phi A minus 4. Phi A minus 3. Then, therefore, length and breadth are 5a minus 4 into 5a minus 3. Next,
What are the possible polynomials expressions for the dimensions of the cuboid whose volume is 12y square plus 8y minus 20? Now, volume is equal to 12y square plus 8y minus 20. Now, L into B into H is equal to 12y square plus 8y minus 20. If you find the factors of this quadratic polynomial, you have to get three factors. Those are length, breadth, height. We have to find out. First, we have to take common as 4. What we have to take common? 4. Because 4 table goes in 12, 8, 20. 3y square plus 2y minus 5. Now, what are the factors of 3 into minus 5? How much you will get? Minus 15. Then minus 15, you have to get plus 2. Means plus 5 minus 3. 5 threes are 15, plus 5 minus 3, 2. Now, how to write now? 4 into 3y square plus 5y minus 3y minus 5. Now, take common. 3y plus 5y. What is the common? Only y is common. Y, 3y plus 5. Again, minus 1. Here, no common in 3y and 5. Then we have to take minus 1. Minus into minus plus 3y. Minus into minus plus 5. Then, what are the factors now? 4, y minus 1, 3y plus 1. So, length, breadth, height are, what are the length, breadth, height? 4, y minus 1, 3y plus 5. These are the measurements of that cuboid. 4, 1 is 4, 1 is y minus 1, 1 is 3y plus 5. Now, what he given? Find the possible dimensions of the cuboid whose volume is in the form of quadratic polynomial. From the quadratic polynomial, you have to find out the length, breadth, the height. First, we have to take the common. Then you will get one dimension. Then that remaining quadratic polynomial, if you solve, you will get two factors. Those two are remaining breadth and height. So, then what are the length, breadth, height? 4 minus 1, 3y plus 5.